words, you who sought the twofold truth. In moments, we shall face the servants of Shar. Prepare yourselves.
Somehow the Sharons have located the Twofold's temple. I have agreed to join the Trust in defending their stronghold against the coming assault. And then the quest has been updated also. They're all running outside. The forces of the Dark Moon march on the Twofold's temple. To survive the coming onslaught, I must fight with Rasad alongside the Twofold Trust. Alright. So we're still protected from evil. We could use a quick haste.
This is alright.
Excellent.
I am yours to command.
Although I think... Who am I on? The wrong person. Yeah, after the haste is done, we're gonna be fatigued. Except for, Rasad, because it doesn't work on him in the first place.
Ah. I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense.
Blur. Oh, I'm running over from here to cast a spell.
What?
No.
Such menial tasks.
Ah, I wasted it. I would have cast it only on them. I guess I should have kept it going. Well, we're gonna be without haste, I guess. I have some potions of speed if I wanna speed someone up.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, where are we? I guess this all happens while we're inside deliberating. Oh, they're all running out, including us.
The battle is lost, heretics! Lay down your arms and throw yourselves on the mercy of Shar.
Oh, so he's attacking his own temple. Damn you, Sapphire. I trusted you, and look what you've led me to.
Collus? What? How is this possible?
That's not Collus, Master.
Alagoth! I know that! Face me now, coward!
Is that your voice I hear, Rasad and Bashir?
You know it is, fiend.
You are too clever by half, Bashir. Far too clever to live. I have many names, many faces, many secrets. Consider yourself lucky, Rasad. You have wrested a truth from me.
Truth, huh?
No! No, it cannot be!
What madness is this now, says Viconia. The monk was right. Alagoth and Darathon are one and the same. I've been telling you that.
What was the point of this charade, Alagoth?
What did you gain by turning your own followers against Shar?
My followers? My followers are strong and steadfast in their faith.
The Order of the Dark Moon has no place for those who would turn to heresy. With a leader as lovably huggable as you. He used the Twofold Trust to lure those who would turn against him. Instead of betraying Shar, they betrayed themselves. Ingenious.
I'm glad you think so. Now, in the name of Shar, the one true goddess of the night, die.
I'll pass. Who's this? Sharon Crusader. Alright, let's see if we can get this off. Gate. Attempting to hide in shadows. Okay, so we've got Faerûn Crusader, Dark Moon Monk, and another Dark Moon Monk.
Swords, not words!
Well, this monk is injured, so get him.
I am ready, I think.
And go. What the hell? Whoops. An assassin shows up. Oh, I still have all the good potions.
A simple matter.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Fine. Peace. Your life shall be mine.
Champions! No confidence!
Let's see if we can get this thing going with his fists. Flaming fists. I serve the flaming fist. Interrupting some of these. The minute meteors are good for that.
You need something?
Yes, I need you to bring the death. Where's Laconia's right in there, so we can't really throw the glory. That would injure her.
Yes.
The Bolt of Glory anyway, but throw some. Alright, Mint's gonna need his potions back. And other people. Oh, what I got? Gauntlets? I gotta look at these. I don't know when we get these things, they just appear. Gauntlets of Aln Zak. As he began calling himself, rose as a tyrant and master among the ranks of monks devoted to Ilmater, the broken god. His view regarding suffering and how it brought the faithful closer to their god was not shared by the other monks of his order. Eventually, they rose up to cast him down. He fled, leaving his gauntlets behind. Zak has not been seen or heard from since. Plus 3 damage when attacking with fists, and a 15% chance of inflicting 1d10 cold damage with each successful melee attack. That's very good for monks. Would you like this? This gives him Thaco plus 2, and this gives him plus 3 damage. So his Thaco goes down. Alright, is this the Thaco? His Thaco worsens. Not the best thing to happen. And I have some potions. I only have 2? Damn. Yeah, we need healing potions. Well, here are some. Potions of invisibility as well, and clarity. want to use these huge ones, though. Well, I guess we have to. Time to get hurt again.
Mince and wounds and rain.
You got an aerial servant in there too? Get the dark moon monk. Okay, he's out. Okay, yeah, I don't think we're gonna get away from this one. We'll try though.
Yes.
Give me more minute meteors. Take that potion. You take that potion. You. That's it for that one.
I feel I am done. Come on.
I need some healing. Oh, it hurts so much.
Yeah, that does look painful. God, I admit. Baravan's name. Yeah, that was kind of insane. So,
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What?
So this is... Right. So we need to get it buffed up. We need to get buffed up, and I can't, because we can't rest in here. We can't rest out there. So I have to reload an earlier save and actually get haste working. If I can haste us, that would make a huge difference in the combat, so I have to go load another save, which is not this one. And this one? Okay, well.
Fine.
Is that before I talk to the penance person? Alright, let's go outside. Everybody.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Evil stands outside.
Jump on my sword still while you can, evil.
Still it burns me.
I won't be as gentle.
You will have to rest in the burning light, I'm afraid.
You point. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So we rested for 8 hours, and now it's 8 p.m. Right, so we went to sleep at noon, but yet when it showed us the nighttime animation for camping. What are you doing here?
Stand back for justice!
Four strike forces under the Dark Moon's banner approach the temple.
How many men have the Sharans mustered together?
The sentries say at least a dozen men each.
The Dark Moon approaches. I am torn. My loyalty I am not. Master of combat.
Hear my words, you who sought the twofold truth. In moments, we shall face the servants of Shar. Prepare yourself.
Swords! See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Very well.
Buffing up time.
I could handle that.
Faster than Chiktika fast pass.
I can dance on the head of a pin as
Make
well.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Protection from evil coming through.
Yes.
Blur. And mirror image. So, how long does this last? Not that. And not that. Oh, it lasts for rounds, so we should wait until the battle is joined. Here. Take a potion of Frost Giant Strength. Gulp. And haste. So did we not have the same conversation as last time then? Wait a second. Yeah, I don't... Hold on 1 second. I don't want to alter this, right? We go back in.
Where Minsk goes, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Right, because I want that to be our canon kind of thing. So hold on a second. Do I have everything available here? Before I start doing this. There's me.
I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense.
Two hastes, okay. Well, we're inside, so you can see the bright of day outside.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, we come out.
Stand back for justice.
Worthy aspirants, you have passed the tests. Collus was called away on urgent business. He promises to return soon.
Oops, I think I didn't choose that. I don't know if it matters that much in the overall scheme of things.
No, it cannot be.
It must be.
Don't be alarmed. It is good to see you again, Rest. Once, I was once. But
how is this possible?
Alagon, you miss out. Really? You grasp at straws, Rasad. I cannot deny the possibility. I have never known Rasad to...
Battlemaster!
How many men have the Sharans mustered together?
The sentries say at least a dozen men each.
The Dark Moon approaches. I am torn. I am not. Master of God...
Hear my words, you who sought the twofold truth. In moments, we shall face the servants of Shar. Prepare yourself.
You point, see, battle bow. Run, Bo, run!
Okay, now we'll buff up.
Trust is for the foolish.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Kicking for goodness.
The battle is lost, heretics. Lay down your arms.
Collus? That's not Collus, Master.
Alagoth!
Is that your...
You know it is, fiend.
You are too clever by half. I have many names.
No! No, it's...
What was the point of this charade, Alagoth?
My followers? My followers are strong. I'm glad you think so. Now, in the name of Shar,
right.
The one true goddess of the night, die.
Well, there's just one problem. If I summon the Pit Fiend, which I was just thinking of doing, it'll just kill everyone. Not us, but everyone else. Kill. Kill. Oh, here, do your...
What can I do?
Do your fists of flaming fist thing. I have monsters summoning 3, though. I think. Oh, Mordenkainen and sword, please. And what do you want? What do you want to do? Holy smite! Websack. I save that for when there's more gathered. Like now? Websack. Oh boy.
Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
Did I cast this thing? Where's the sword? I'm assuming I cast this sword, but I don't know where it is. Unless that's it appearing, maybe? It's just a lot. Of course he's held and dead. Okay, where are these items? I have a hammer now and a sword. I'd love to control them and make them attack things, but he's held as well.
Your life should be mine.
Mishima's out. Your side is held. Can't see. What's that? Dark Moon Monk near death. Cast this thing, right? This sword? The genie will serve attacking her enemies. Who are her enemies? Bolt of glory. Here on this one. My fury is unleashed upon my enemies. As well it should be. Let's raise Minsk. Flame strike on whoever the hell that is. Heal. Oops, no, don't do that.
Such menial tasks.
That's me? Where's my items? Oh. That's right, I couldn't put them back on while I had the minute meteor, so this is my chance. You can have that, even though you're held, you can't do anything. I can't change armor during combat. Leaves Minsk at a massive disadvantage. But at least he's alive. Oops. Plus two and a plus two. We have a plus three weapon though. Mm-hmm. Okay. Minsk, catch.
Swords, not words.
Can't hurt that one, huh?
Minsk and Boo stand.
Moon, Minsk and Boo stand. Ah. Gonna die again. Take the potion. Ah, he's dead again.
What is it?
Dead again.
I feel I am done. Gamas, my brother. I will see you soon.
Oh, Rasad's dead. Oh, I had no idea that Konya was right here. Healing. And in Shara's eyes, I am surely damned. That was tough.
A simple matter.
All right. Raise Minsk again.